Hello guys, welcome to my channel Madly Art and Animation. Today we will make a portrait which I took from a reference to Pinterest. First we have to draw a circle on a wall. The method of drawing this look may not be correct, but with this method it is convenient to draw the look. Later you can remove the extra lines if you want. So her hair is curly. Curly hair is very beautiful to look at, but these are very dense and messy. Okay, now we'll color it. Here I will use alcohol based marker, but if you want you can use sketch pen. The sketch pen give the same results as the whole marker. I also have those sketch pen shots. Those sketch pens do not run out quickly and are also less expensive. So this time I gave the skin color. Skin color mix up may not be correct, but okay, and sorry about that, my camera is shaking pretty much.
I will mark the outlines with a ballpoint pen. I don't have a micron pen now, so the ballpoint pen is the best. Now, we will draw the face expression. I have said before that drawing like reference does not have to be perfectly same. So even though I am not complete here, I am drawing with basic proportion like before. First we have to draw an oval and rest are same. Now I will color the skin and the hair. Dress color will be green, does not match the reference at all. This time I painted the yellow marker in the background. Thank you. subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get the notification. And let us know in the comment box how you like the video. See you in the next video. Bye and Merry Christmas.